say hello to my colleague, benefactor, and all-around bad guy, Victor Krane. Dude, I have got to get you into a dermatologist.
What is that stuff all over his face?
You're no longer the only humans with bionics.
Krane agreed to fund my work so long as I shared my research with him. He implants every piece of bionic technology I design to make himself more powerful.
Well, I hope you got a good personality, because what's on the outside? Yikes!
Enough!
Let's go. You have work to do.
Isn't he cool?